Hi everybody, we're going to show now how we can move a big boulder. But this would be very hard for two people to lift. But I learned this from watching the Pond Digger and the Pond Hunter on YouTube, that you can move. Actually, let's move that back. I don't want to roll in place. That you can move a very large boulder fairly easily by using some of your underlay. And we've moved a lot already like this. Ready? There you go.
You see that?
You gotta go that way actually. And I'll check the end. Just about perfect. Let's try to shimmy it in just a bit, and maybe that will get the okay. Actually, just lift it.
Yeah.
There you go. See you at the next stage.